The Target 12 investigators have learned state regulators are seeking to revoke the license of a top marijuana grower. The Office of Cannabis Regulation has ordered Fire Ganja of Warwick to appear at a hearing next week. Regulators allege the business failed to disclose an owner as required by law and had nearly 1,500 unregistered plants and other undocumented products. A revocation hearing for Fire Ganja has been set for next Friday. The business didn't immediately respond to a request for comment.